I could not find a cocaine laboratory. Pictures. So I spoke to a brother of somebody who hadn't done the right things in life, most of his life. This was before cell phones.
What an amazing life you have had.
And so he reconnected by telephone, public telephones. He was very careful because he barely survived. But he sent money to his mom and dad in Brooklyn every year. Wow. He was a good Jewish boy.